So I just put fertilizer down. So what I'm gonna do now is I just put some plant food all out there by the circle out there has lettuce and eggplant. So there's eggplants around the perimeter. There's eggplants around the perimeter. And so I'm gonna go ahead and put some plant food around each of the lettuce out there. So I'm gonna be doing that right now. just put fertilizer around, plant food around each one. Bag of plant food out. I'm gonna see where I can go and buy a 25-pound bag or something of plant food. And I think once I do this, interesting thing, we have a lot of people driving down the street looking at what we're doing, which I think is a good thing. Yeah, I think that's a real good thing. And I'm going to go ahead and put some chicken manure out there as well. And so I believe once I do this, I'm going to call it a day. I'm tired, and I've done a lot of work this morning. So hope you all enjoyed what I did this morning, and we'll watch the vegetables grow. That's done, and I'm gonna do now is sprinkle some chicken manure out there and let it sit. Sprinkle some chicken manure out there and let her sit. gonna call it a day. All right, everybody. Thank you. much it for today. I'm gonna go ahead and wash everything down, and we can wash everything down. And you're ready to call it a day. Did a lot of work today. Got a lot of seeds on the ground. And that's what we do. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and wash everything down and call it a day. So at the end of everything, we go ahead and wash everything off and Right now I'm just going, you know, because I put the chicken manure down in the vegetables. Shooting the water on it really heavy. Kind of standing back, let the wind take it. Neighbor just walked by and asked me
was those onions? And I said, yeah, those are onions. And he was like, oh. So I told him, once the harvest come, that
Thank you.
So we're gonna go ahead and finish up over here.